That should be a fun game. You got a Sobek for the anti-heal, got me for the silence, and the execute, which is really powerful on Jonquay and Sylvanas and Bellona. Apollo Artemis, Apollo will suffer early game against Artemis, but late game, it doesn't really have that much great potential against her late game either, just with the steroid. Me versus 4, depends how well he plays, to be fair to him. I haven't seen any of them. These are all new players to me. All new players. Let's get Blink. Well, I am one of them. Multi-pot. Call these headphones, Jesus. Need to get more new ones. Soul Reap will do me better, but
Inferiors.
Soul Reap will do me better here. But I'm gonna wait. See what's around the corner. Haven't played in a while. Really? Blink? Blink? Why? Get Blink second.
Attack!
If you lose lane, that's it.
Minions have spawned.
Damn. If you knew that I would have done that, I would have came in.
Hey there, Billy. You've got first blood.
Holy shit.
That was quite extraordinary.
Wow. Okay.
Has been slain.
Holy shit.
That was quite extraordinary.
Holy shit. I think this game's done. I'm gonna go to this buff.
Enemy missing, careful.
Enemy missing middle. Enemies in the left jungle.
On my way.
Killing spree. Don't you feel a little bit bad?
That was quite extraordinary.
Holy shit.
Gank! Attack!
Ah. I can hit the short range, but not the long range. Typical.
Yeah.
don't know if she got them or not.
Be careful, middle.
Gonna go back. If I had that Div Scythe, that four would have been dead. This Apollo's massive compared to the fucking Artemis. 900 gold up already. Like, goddamn.
Be careful, right enemy missile. Coming for you.
Should be in left though.
Be right back. Cancel that. I'll defend.
So he's level 5, Blowner's only still level 4. I'm level 4 compared to 4 is level 5. Wow. Damn. That's a shame.
I'm building stats. Okay. Your middle tower is under attack. Yo-ho-ho.
That hurt. That hurt a lot.
Take left leg.
Your left tower is under attack. Enemy ultimate down.
Enemy ultimate down.
That must have
been. It hungers.
An ally has been slain. How much do you think the enemy team is paying him?
They're too greedy. They could have gone for the purple or the red if it was up. Still ahead, though.
Enemy missing. What I see dies.
Be.
Really?
Your left tower is under attack. On me way. On me way.
Ah.
Dying is bad for you.
That's fine. Welcome back to Lane.
Ultimate on its side, it hungers.
will actually level up my two because I reckon they're gonna get a lot of defense first. By the time I get in, my ultimate will be ready.
Ultimate is ready.
He got help. I would have thought that Scorpio would have ulted before. He's in there, but he's gonna die. No. Oh shit.
That was quite extraordinary. Enemy ultimate down.
I should be a lot further up than I should be against the 4. 4's doing really well though, to be fair. What?
Thanks.
I got him.
A shame. A shame.
Your team has destroyed the item in the middle.
Stopped his spin as well.
Smells like someone's cooking up a killing spree.
Enemy missing metal.
An enemy has been slain.
On my way.
Would have thought you came then. I would have thought you would have gone in.
That was quite extraordinary.
Wait.
Still got it. That's fine. Blona has got teleport, she might be a backup. Blona, good build. Artemis. Holy shit.
On my way.
Oh, she's stacking.
Okay.
It all falls into place.
Attack middle lane.
Enemy missing middle.
Her Thor.
Your left tower. Attack.
On my way. Lane. Right lane.
Enemy missing!
Don't know why they went left. Why Sobek left? I'm surprised they didn't go for gold. They're just getting oracles. Your right tower is under attack. Right, Sobek messed up really badly. I don't know why he went left to go, but not even try and kill a Bellona. Like, he had no hope in killing her. The only reason why we killed Bellona last was because I was there. Still see him.
On my way.
Somebody that's not you.
Attack the gold.
Oil in trouble.
Attack the gold. Under attack.
Let's go. That's... Yes. That's so worth. They have no idea how badly that was for them. Damn, man. Right, I need Magi's. Because... screw that, screw that, screw him, screw her, screw him. Must have been cool. I'd use my ult there. No way I was getting out without using my ult.
Take this jungle one.
On me way.
Enemy spotted. Be careful. Enemy incoming middle. All shall fear my
no, the tower!
Your team is
Didn't want to go for Bologna because I knew she couldn't heal. Oh, fuck. Woo, that Siphon downtown, man. Jesus. Ooh, bad early game, making it up.
An enemy has left the game.
Oh man, really?
Excellent for reaping the souls of the unworthy.
They do have a lot of healing on that team, but. Ooh, yeah, shield regrowth. I do like a bit of shield regrowth. Thing is, with Fana, you don't need to go full out like power, mainly because you have an execute. That should pause any moment then. Like now, with that extra speed boost. Oh my.
Ward the fire giant. It all falls into place. Ultimate is ready.
A teammate did a thing.
That was not a good win for us. I thought they would have gone in on the Sylvanas.
Attack left lane.
Your team has destroyed the right enemy Phoenix.
GG guys, well, you're all played. 17 assists. God damn. Whew. Ooh, that's so big. Yeah, that was nuts. Thor just came at me way too much in the beginning. Like, when he was trying to get me past the tier 2, like, nah, like that. That just turned it. Did more damage than me, but he is Thor. You know, executes don't count as damage. Yeah, 1k, 10k compared to 16. I was 3 down. He was 4 up. He was 10k up. Fuck me. And he was nearly a k up. Wow. I turned up most damage though. Oh no, Apollo did. Second most damage. Wow. We all played really well. God damn. Artemis, Ninja Tabby, no. Terrible. Apollo, Ninja Tabby, we can on Apollo, but I wouldn't recommend it. Yeah. GG.